Hello everybody, here is CoExistence. Mainly specialized in Wi-Fi series product. Here is our Wi-Fi music receiver, our Wi-Fi speaker. This is our new product. Today, I just show our Wi-Fi music receiver for you, teach you how to operate it. As you know, our Wi-Fi music receiver main function turn your ordinary speaker, traditional speaker into Wi-Fi speaker to realize Wi-Fi wireless music freely and let you feel the hi-fi music. Okay? Before operating, we should prepare your home speaker, our product, and our phone. Okay, the first step, I will teach you how to play the local music. Look. You should insert the audio line into our product. Then insert 5 voltage micro USB cable into the port of our product. Now you will see the music receiver get power and the blue light is on. Okay, look here. Then has a button. We should open the Wi-Fi function. Then we should press the button into the right side. Then the red is lighting. It shows Wi-Fi is open. Okay, take out of our phone. Turn on the Wi-Fi of our phone. Search the Wi-Fi of the product, Wi-Fi audio. Yes, it connected. Okay, finish the set. Return back. Now, let me take the Google Music, for example, to show how to play the local music. Okay, click the local music. And you can choose a song you want to play. Okay, choose an English song. Trouble is a friend. Yes, pay more attention here. It will appear a push device here. Can you see it clearly? Yeah, then click it, look here, choose the Wi-Fi audio as your playing. Okay, wait a moment, listening. Now your phone music is playing from your speaker. Wi-Fi music receiver is also support multiple phones to connect it at the same time. Okay, take out another phone. Now you should turn on the Wi-Fi of your phone. Turn on the Wi-Fi. And search the Wi-Fi of our music receiver. And look here, Wi-Fi audio. Click here. Click here. Yes, it's collecting. Wait a moment. Maybe cost several millions. Okay, collect it. Okay, return back. Turn on your Google Music. Play the local music. Choose one you want to play. Okay, click the push device. Choose the Wi-Fi audio to play. Can you listen? Amazing. We can skip our songs freely if you want. Actually, it's very suitable our personal party. If I want to listen my song, I can. I just need to click the. The song name. I want to listen Rolling in the Deep. I can choose the lame song lame. Listening. There's a fire starting in my heart. Skip songs freely if you want. Okay, finish this step. Now close my music. Return back. And now I will show you how to play the network music. It's a little more steps to set. Open your browser. Now you should tap in the IP address. Our Wi-Fi music receiver's IP address. Tap in it. Search. You will see this interface. Now click this system setup. And choose the router in the network mode. Then choose the WAN, WAN, in the SLAT port. And pay more attention here, local control. You should click it. Yes, okay. Then click confirmation. Okay. Set up successfully. Then don't forget to click here, reboot. Okay, reboot successfully. Okay, finished our set. Now return. Turn back. Pay more attention here. We should insert a network cable to our music receiver. Now you will see our phone will connect the Wi-Fi of Wi-Fi music receiver only. Okay, turn on the Google Music and search a network song. I will search English song because of you. for your reference. Click here. Also appears the push device. Click here and choose the Wi-Fi audio to play. Now listening. Let's click here. Your music, because of you, is playing by your home speaker. Okay, take another phone to play network music at the same time. Such a network music. Okay, sorry. Before operator these steps, we should connect the Wi-Fi of our Wi-Fi music receiver. Turn on the Wi-Fi and search the Wi-Fi of our Wi-Fi music receiver. That's here, Wi-Fi audio. Click it. It's connecting. Okay, connect it. Okay, return back. Turn on your Google Music. And search your network songs you want to play. I like Baby, so I choose Baby. As a choose Justin Bieber's Baby. Okay, click here, the push drive. Choose the Wi-Fi audio to play. So, no matter play the local music or network music, we can skip our songs freely, right? Okay, finish the whole operation. Now do you know how to operate it? If you have any question, please feel free to contact us. Here is our contact information.